Good morning, everybody.
Good morning.
First up, we got some stuff for y'all.
There's a prayer from Elijah. The Christmas prayer from Elijah. There's a song by J.B. Ron, J.B. Caleb, and
Loving Father, help us remember the birth of Jesus that we may share in the song of the angels, the gladness of the shepherds, and worship of the wise men. Close to the door of hate and open the door of love all around the world. That kindness comes.
by Jamaica, and New Christmas Tree by one and only.
Thank you. A, in a hotel room. B, in the manger. C, at New York City subway. Or D, at Joseph's house.
Oh, yeah, that's C. You look good in the red over there.
Are you sure? Yeah, he's right, he's right. So, we're going to go to the trivia, and now we're going to move on to our next. So, the next four acts are going to be a dance by Tabitha Camille. The YAYA and a dance by my mom. Thank you.
give a round of applause for him? That was so good. It's like he practices something. Yeah, we got a couple of jokes for y'all. Too big to talk about.
So he's going to hand the mic off to me. Is that it?
Get to the church. Knock, knock. The chicken.
The chicken's here, y'all. The chicken's here. You know, we just keep it here. Thank you guys for letting us hear that.
Get a mop, go in the bathroom and get some paper towels. Is there some down here? Okay, go ahead.
Amen. Talk about ministry. Praise God, praise God. Amen. I think somebody in the house today needs to know that the battle is not yours. It belongs to the Lord. I don't know about you, but just watching her minister just brought tears to my eyes. Just thinking about how God positions you and moves you to where you need to be. And we need to understand the battle is not ours, but it belongs to Him. How many times do we try and fight things that we don't need to be fighting? Just give it over to Him and let Him take care of it. Amen. Praise God. We're getting ready to hear God's word. So I pray that you would receive whatever God has to impart in your spirit. Let's pray. Father God, we come right now, Lord, just thanking you for this opportunity. We thank you, Lord, for all the open hearts that are in the house today. We pray, Lord, that your word would go forth and that it would not return to you void. Open up the ears, Father God, that they may hear what thus saith the Father. In Jesus' name, amen. Amen. Just for a short while, I want to draw your attention to 2 Corinthians, the 9th chapter. 2 Corinthians, the 9th chapter. And we just want to lift one verse for your consideration this morning.